did you find yourself?
Well, I got to Berkeley and I discovered that there were so many elements to playing. I'm trying to think of the correct description, the kind of the mainstream music, or I mean, learning harmony and learning rhythms and learning melodies and playing on changes, you know, chord changes, you know, I mean, that was a whole world in itself. And to just say that, well, I'm going to play free, I mean, to be free, you've got to breathe free from something, you know. It's like you just don't, you can't just start out being free, I don't think. So I said, well, listen, if I'm going to play free, okay, I'll play free, but let me kind of have a point of departure. Let me be free from something before I, you know, just say I'm going to be free. So let me learn what this music, what jazz is really about. Let me learn how to play on chord changes, and let me learn how to, you know, create solos and everything else, to all the elements of jazz. So that's what I'm still trying to do. Once I get past this, then past that, then I'll think about playing free again.